100th daily hit, so this better be the best one there ever was. Like it the most, upvote it, and get it the most views ever.
Just open the door, Decker.
What was that, Ben?
Orb conference.
All right, we are at Battle of Brew in Sandy Springs for a meetup with BitBoy Crypto.
Oh! Hey!
Well, the interest in cryptocurrency is certainly widespread at this point. It's developing interest. Ben Armstrong is the founder of BitBoy Crypto, a platform designed to try and help people learn more about crypto. He obviously also has a big presence online on YouTube around BitBoy as well. Ben, thanks for a few moments today. Greatly appreciate it.
Absolutely. Anytime I talk about crypto, it's a win for me. So thanks for having me on.
Who was that, Ben?
That was Wharton Business School. It's XM Radio, so we were just on XM Radio. It goes today at 11 a.m. So Eric Voorhees is on, Peter Schiff is on, Michael Scaramucci, Michael Sonnenschein, and me, Ben Armstrong. So,
what's going on, TJ? How you feeling this morning?
Feeling great. We got a good day today, really busy. Ben just wrapped with that call with Sirius. We've got Tylur Ocean going to be in the house today. So he's going to be hanging out for the live stream, just chilling. We're going to be going over some music stuff. He's going to get us up to date on kind of his big plan and where he's going over the next couple of years. A lot of you guys probably already know a lot of his music. It's in almost every video that we put out. Have a chat this afternoon to do some more research with a friend of ours in Costa Rica on that some of that Central America stuff. We've got I'm going to be on Around the Blockchain tonight, so we got another show for that. That'll be fun. And then right after we wrap Around the Blockchain, meet up at Battle and Brew, 7 to 10. So it's a full day. Should be a lot of fun. I'm excited. I'm feeling good.
And 100th daily hit.
100th daily hit, so this better be the best one there ever was. You guys better like it the most, upvote it, and get it the most views ever.
Right. I got it. Yeah, do you want to go to the studio or the office?
I'm going to the office right now.
Okay, cool. I'm here. All right, bye.
Who's that, Bobby?
That was Tylur Ocean. He's going to be talking with me about the music recording studios in the new building.
Okay. He's on his way right now?
He's on his way.
All right.
You want to go with us?
I might not be able to, but...
Sorry, busy.
What are you guys doing at the new building?
He wants to look at the space and see what he's going to be working with, because he's going to be designing the inside of the music recording studios. Because I don't know how to do that.
Gotcha. But you got anything else super exciting about the building, or?
Today's kind of a chill day. I'm reaching out to people that build psych walls. So if you want to build a psych wall, come on.
You see my desk? It is full of junk. How I like to work. It keeps me very motivated. You know, I get stuff done. Today we are trying to work on some new Money Gang shirts and some hats. So, you know, you always got to represent your own branding. Like, don't represent American Eagle or Tommy like Justin does. Represent yourself, all right? Brand yourself. That's how you make money.
No. There's nobody. Sorry, we're trying to break into the bathroom.
It's not that hard, Decker. How do you not know how to do this?
Oh, yeah. Don't you do this?
No, you have to unlock it.
Unlock it, Decker. Open the door. Decker, just open it.
Decker, come on.
Just open the door, Decker.
How many directions do you need?
Have you never broke into a house, bro?
No, I haven't committed a felony.
All right, Decker, give me this thing. Show this guy how to do it.
Put a little weight on it.
Oh! Hey!
That was me, by the way.
First try.
Look at that
thing.
What kind of opportunistic timing was that?
Yeah, that was sus.
That was very sus, Justin. Got it. You guys can see it takes a lot out of a card to make it happen. Okay, yeah, let's get that. Hey, can you put the mic right?
Hey, wait, I gotta come in. What, you're not going in there without the camera?
This is the group Tylur. I mean, do you guys have a group, like a group name?
Ocean.
This is Ocean Music, or the guys from Ocean. They make a lot of our beats, all of our music. So if you watch the live streams, if you watch any of the Hit Network, we're using almost exclusively beats and music we get from them. They're extremely talented. They crank them out all the time. You guys should definitely check them out. Really good stuff. Really talented. Big stuff coming. Stay tuned. Okay.
So we're Ocean. We're basically four best friends that make music together. We produce, we do everything in-house, we produce, mix and master, record.
Good stuff. Well, we're happy to have you guys. It's going to be fun.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Yo, Deezy.
What's up?
We got Tylur Ocean and the crew here, but we have another visitor as well, right?
Yes, we have Harry, aka Crypto Vet.
Hey, what's going on,
glad
man?
Glad to be here. The studio's awesome.
So, Crypto Vet, who are you?
Who am I? I am just some random dude that just kind of drove by, random doctor / idiot, not financial advice. Just came in from Texas to see DZ and the boys make fun of TJ for XRP. You know, the usual.
He's being modest. He's a really, really good YouTube influencer. The XRP army loves him.
All right. Ben, you're rocking the ocean merch.
Well, I'm rocking the ocean merch. I'm double watered up on a Tuesday.
All right.
Or a Thursday. Either way. My name is Ben. Every day on this channel, at exactly 11:36 a.m., I come to you live. Every day on this channel, I show you how to make money in crypto. If you like money in crypto, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Guys, we got a huge video for you guys a little bit later on this digital currency.
Nico, you a fool for this one.
Y'all are going to eat it up. Numbers, the whale addresses are climbing, the money is getting sucked off of exchanges. Who is it going to? The top 100 Bitcoin addresses, the top 20 Ethereum addresses. The top 20 Ethereum addresses added 2%. They now own 20% of all the Ethereum. While you're sleeping, while your eyes are closed, that's what they're doing. And yet they're putting stories out like this. I love you all. Come back today at 3 o'clock. Digital currency group video. We are busting this thing open. I'm busting out. That's all I got. Be blessed. Good way.
Where are we headed, Ben?
We're gonna go eat some wings.
All right. Woo. And what's the vehicle choice for the day?
The vehicle, we got the Demon today. My TRX is getting stripes on it today, or it's getting wrapped. It's not stripes.
All right.
We're gonna put the whole thing black. It's gonna have like matte black with red accents. It's gonna be really tight.
Oh yeah. Where are we at, DZ?
We are here at Wings and Burger Factory. We have Crypto Vet. Hey. And we also have Tylur Ocean and crew and Ben himself. Ben was so gracious as to pay for our food, so I ordered 18 additional wings on top of my burger.
Me too.
That's the way to go.
The food was good.
We sat there with Frank Ocean and the crew. Tylur Ocean and the crew, not Frank. And also Crypto Vet, aka Harry. And we just talked about things. You know, we listened to Ben talk is what I should say. But, you know, some good advice about just persevering. You know, like Ben kind of told a story of like he was just basically hitting his head against the wall for a year and just nothing was happening. But just kept at it. And now look at the Bitsquad. You know, we're the largest community in all the interwebs. So, I mean, you just got to power through. If you believe in it, in the long run, it will work out.
Okay. And the cheesesteaks weren't bad.
The cheesesteaks were pretty good, but the tater tots were better.
Oh.
Ben, thanks a lot. Much appreciated. And that's it for today. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
What was that, Ben?
Forbes conference. That's like people from the tech industry to kind of get a feel of what's going on in the market with Ethereum. And we crushed it. We now officially, after doing that conference, we now are able to use the title certified crypto, Forbes certified crypto expert, something like that. We get a title we can use now. Nice. Finally made it. It's only been a zillion years and we finally became an expert. Fashion level, always expert.
What's going on, TJ?
All right, we are at Battle of Brew in Sandy Springs for a meetup with BitBoy Crypto. We got a lot of games here, a lot of people that came out to have some fun, talk crypto. You know, we got some people here from Michigan I've already talked to. I got Tylur Ocean in the background joining us. So we're just hanging out, playing games, meeting the community, and having a good time.
What just happened?
All right, this lady gave us this beautiful painting right here. We're gonna give her channel a shout out tomorrow morning.
All right. Brian, how you feeling?
We're
We're feeling good, man. We're at a Bitcoin meetup in the bear market, and there's tons of people here. It just shows that no matter what, Bitcoin is going up. You better buy it tomorrow.
Lorenzo, are you crushing these dudes or what?
Dude, we having some good matches, man. Like, super close. I ain't gonna say I crushed him because he had me.
Ben, you want to close this out?